when people are getting treated or they've been given a diagnosis, but they're otherwise doing fine, they're feeling fine, they're doing the activities that they would always do, well, that's a really hard thing to adjust to, right? To let your mind believe what you're being told by your doctors or your care providers is true, right? And then to deal with that emotional uncertainty and the stress that comes with that, right? It's not an easy adjustment, from what I understand, and it also, I mean, it's sometimes people are really thankful that they're still functioning really well and that they're not feeling the physical pain or discomfort, but it's still a hard adjustment to make.